man who was probably regarded as the favorite coming in. Here is four-time world champion, Kurt Browning. Really a disappointing technical program. See if he can recover now. The music is called All Alone.
Warm-up. Instead of practicing his elements, he skated around, he accepted flowers from the audience, he was shaking hands, and I think that was his way of trying to relax himself. Double axel. Great height. He only landed one triple in his technical program. Here's a triple combination. Triple toe. Left off the second triple. Triples. First one was just beautiful. Great height. Look at the distance he covered. Great speed coming out. Final triple off a spread eagle. It was a triple sow cow. Difficult entry into this jump. He loses some speed on the landing, but is able to hang on.
And now amidst the chaos of flowers cascading down on Kurt Browning and his coach Louis Tong, the first set of marks.
Great marks for Kurt. program.
And the second set of marks for artistic impression. That 6-0 is from Maria Jelinek. And those marks put Kurt Browning in front of Robin Cousins and Brian Orser. Mark Mitchell is next to skate. And trust me, the leader, Scott Hamilton, is getting nervous.